for 3 years old. Cat is dropped off with little girl. Dropped by a 3 years old girl was taken on a 40-minute tunnel ride when a man made off with her mother's car yesterday. The girl mother had driven her and her 7 years old sister to a tuition center in Nusa Province. 5 in Jalan Pakta about 1:20 p.m. here to pick up her brother. Her mother had stopped some 5 lecturers from the center and had gotten down from the Toyota Avanza when a man who was wearing a helmet broke into the vehicle and drove away. The girl's older sister managed to jump out of the vehicle just before the man drove away. About 40 minutes later, the girl was found in Taman Pering for 20 km for the place of incident. Nusa Jaya OCPD subject Abdul Aziz Abhad Ahmad said the police managed to find the girl and returned to her family, but the vehicle had not been recovered. He added the child sustained no injuries as it was psychically harmed during the ordeal. We are tracking the subject, he said that the suspect in his 30s could have been involved in several vehicle thefts in the area. He urged anyone with more information to contact the police hotline at 07221 2999 or the nearest police station. The Star, Monday, 13 October.